Are you fed up with the default folder icon on macOS Big Sur? Well, here's how you can customize your Finder to make your icons and folders easier to find than ever. Now, you can download your own icons from the internet, but I think it's much more fun to make your own. So I'm going to use Keynote, and in this application, I've set up a template using some shapes that looks like a folder. From here, I can customize that to look like however I want it to look. In fact, it hasn't even got to look like a folder at all. Build whatever shape you want, and then you're going to join it all together by selecting each object by dragging a box and then pressing Group. Now, when you've grouped your shape into one object, it's time to click on it to select and then press Command C to copy. That will copy your new folder design onto your clipboard. And now, the clever part. Jump into Finder and navigate to the folder whose icon you want to change. For me, I'm going to change the icon for my QuickLessons videos. Then, you're going to Control click on one of those folders and press Get Info. On that Get Info screen in the top left corner, you'll see a tiny thumbnail of your folder icon. And it is so simple to change. Click onto there, and then press Command V to paste. And now your new custom artwork from Keynote will have replaced your folder cover. Of course, if you change your mind, you can simply paste a new piece of artwork here, or you can click on it in that top left corner and press Delete to go back to the standard folder icon.